It felt a lot more needing it. What? Needing it! I've had a lot. A bit more health would be nice at the moment. You know, as long as you do one facing right now, useless to me. Okay, there's another one down. I can't aim when it's moving, apparently. But this battle never ended, because they would never die. And they were really bad at their jobs of killing me. If I could... Alright. Does anyone know why this is so tough? Does anyone know really why this is so tough for me? Just say. Wow, I can't even talk about a familiar. Man, you can't do that, you know you're pretty bad with mana. Okay, you're both bad at aiming. I thought I wanted to hit me. Oh no, there's no mana regen. I got hit in the face for a fire spell. I need my magic to fully regenerate from it. Oh my god, stop moving! Nope, didn't work again. One Spirit Guardian, and it takes me down. One Spirit Guardian is beating me up. Why is my ruby not activating? They got hit. The one lone Spirit Guardian destined to beat me up forever. Come on, it's almost dead, the one guardian. Another one day. How have I been? You're still facing one enemy? I know! Isn't that great? It would all be over if he just would go forward and explode in front of them? Yeah, I know! Is it over? The game just crashed. And there's Tony's in there. One more map. There. Why does nothing attack anything? The frame attack right there. Oh, there you go. You can't hit me behind a wall. No fault, he's an idiot. Not my fault, he's an idiot, is it? Ow! There's something left, I know it. Again, it's not my map. Trapped. What hit me now? I'm running. What hit me now? Welcome back to the Didn't We Just Do This? Where we look at something with just faith step by step. My god, what a dwarven point! Why is this dwarven guardian hearing me shots painfully? Can someone tell me what this? Can someone tell me why these guardians are hitting me with such pain? I don't want to know how one guardian is beating me up. You get one shot? Just say one shot. That's a flame dart, but still, this is getting ridiculous. Trying to get ridiculous. This is the stupidest thing I've ever done. It's one enemy! Ah. And the summoning of summons of summons of summons. You get boring. I'm gonna stop recording. I'm gonna stop recording. I'll be right back when this is dead. Do you really want to see this? A never-ending swarm of me summoning enemies? Oh, there's someone forever, it dies! Oh, there's someone forever, it dies! You know what I'm doing. I'm back. Them two guards are dead. You're the only one left. Only one left. Standing between me and the end of the dungeon is a centurion who hasn't even attacked yet. Okay, seriously, attack! Oh my god, the worst! We won! Oh god, well, I won! There, I won! My god, hardest thing ever made done. A jar and a spider jar. How am I going to know what I killed? I gotta figure out what loot I've done. So start moving bodies. Ah, oh, forget that. Spam, scrap metal. No, they do. What are they there? The hardest things in here. Flores, rubies, souls. Not looking here. I suggest they're the dangerous thing in the game. Kind of won't continue. I believe there's still more of this room left. Can we just have an army attack me? Not enough. Never ending swarm of monsters isn't enough. This stuff, a Tenatorian arm, it comes and gives. Oh my god, there's so many enemies. Let's see if I can revive any of these that's right on my side. First, a Tantrian Tundra. Whoa! Look at this. Oh yeah. I have a giant centurion following me. Let's go. I said, let's go. He's following me, right? You're following, right? Empty? Yes! A fork! Wait, an Imperial have been here? What's an Imperial doing in the Dwarf Dwemer ruins? That's interesting. What's it doing? That is actually very interesting. Why is that dwarf? Why is there an Imperial item inside a Dwemer area? Is the comic actually following me? I don't even know. I really need to sell stuff. about, you got to tell people about, in it. I just fought everyone in existence. So amazing I am. Just fought 20 robots at once, and they three-shot me. So powerful I am. Look, can you... Karma? He's stuck. There! Much better. Let me talk to you. Okay, you scared me then. Let's see what we've got here. This looks like very nice. That it? A throne? Really? Nothing else up here? Really? What do we look like in this throne? How do I get out of here? Oh, the chest. Gauntlet, gold. I mean, there's a double that elevator to begin with a key needed, and I didn't find it. Where did I? I don't even look. You know what I mean? There's maybe a key? Look on the map. We've been... Wait, what's that? What's the destination? Okay. Where did I be... Wait, what? Okay. Fuck here. I'm free. Oh God, sunlight. Panga, hello? Best friend? Hello? Where am I? Okay. But there's still the temple then. And not considering me dead. Oh look, they're here. Oh my god. Where's Evie? Hello Evie, hi. Oh, I'm totally going somewhere to shop. Let's go. So right one I guess. That wasn't what I expected. White run. Oh my god! God, giant robot. That's not great. Look at that. No one's gonna mess me with now, the giant metal robot. Shut up, Herman, we've got a giant robot with us. No one's gonna mess with us now. No us shining armor, that would be weird. Like, I have piece of the earth shard, but you can't enchant it with the spikes or enchantments. I couldn't see any. make more dwarven ingots, like I need any more. Let's see something I can make. I don't think I make anything, because I got no leather. What do I have any leather? I have nothing. Nope, can't make anything. What's this? Increase your gale damage equal to the fire resistance for 20 seconds. That'd be interesting. I don't need flames because I have flames. So we... So why not? Where'd that spell come from? I don't know where these spells come from. Oh, how interesting. Frost Hammer! There. Mancy Shadow Bolt! That's, interesting. Let's go to Warrior. Maybe this is from, Phoenix Magic. Maybe. No, I don't think it is. There's no, not limited time. Each. Okay. Or Shadow Bolt. I don't know.